Thread rolling is a cold working process where a machined blank is compressed between rotating or reciprocating dies, whose thread profile is ground into the dies.